Forest Department personnel in Assam's Morigaon district managed to send an elephant back into the forest after it strayed into a residential area. The elephant went around in the fields, spreading panic among residents. The jumbo suffered a minor injury after it rammed into a wall. It is suspected that the animal was separated from its herd and strayed downhill from the forest. The elephant also caused temporary disruption in traffic movement on the highway.